I can't have you, but I really wish I could.
Oh my god, he's so cute.
I want a guinea pig. Can you find me?
This smells really bad. Yeah. Let's buy one.
How much are they?
Just to the other side.
Bro, I have a guinea pig. I know.
I love you.
Taylor.
I'm obsessed.
That's how much your one-time, like, ball.
Oh.
Hi, buddy.
He likes the camera. I like it.
I really want one of these.
I know, they're so cute.
Look how small it is.
Oh, these ones are so small.
Where?
Look at them, they're so small.
Oh my god, are they dwarf?
Maybe.
Look at these, there's like three in there.
They're so ugly.
What?
So cute.
What do you mean?
That's like you calling me ugly, which you do, but...
Oh, it's so
cute. Last time I was here, okay. Wait. I actually remember. Okay, Okay.
$15.
Yeah,
it's only 15 bucks.
Whoa. Plus a cage, plus some food, plus... Yeah.
I should
just buy it and keep it in a box.
That's half my money already. How much is this?
For actions.
See,
okay. This is literally here.
Oh my god.
And it just like jumped out. It was so cute.
Wait, from where?
I don't know. It climbed the fence.
Oh.
And then it was up here. It was
so
cute.
It's an acrobat.
Oh, it was in one of these. It was in this,
I think.
I don't know. Where are you?
Okay, Taylor, will you help me with this?
Gonna open this. This is a package and box
unboxing.
An unboxing video.
Small. It's so tiny.
That is not.
Ew. It's small. That's why you gotta buy the Joby one. If that one's not good enough, you guys should get the Joby one.
They're only like 20 bucks too. It's the same amount as that one was.
I mean, it's always convenient to have this one too. It's a ball head.
It's gonna like move a lot.
Oh my god, cool.
You can just tighten it up.
Oh my god, ew, the noise.
I think you just tighten it up.
How it won't even fit your phone.
It's like just carrying around a stick.
Yeah, that's way too small.
My
that's
phone,
like babies.
My phone is your like phone.
That's like mine.
Okay, clearly we should return it.
Okay, my phone's
return
gonna
it?
Fall over.
It broke the thing.
No,
okay,
it's just like
wait, no.
Heavy. My phone's heavy. Wait. And I'm not gonna be like
isn't
vlogging
there,
like this.
Isn't that the thing that locks it right there? Inside.
Oh. Oh, well, that was great.
What the f-
There's something that locks it, I'm pretty sure.
Today we'll be vlogging with our Gorilla Pod.
Today.
That's not a real Gorilla Pod because it's off-brand.
Great unboxing. I'd give it 5 out of 5 stars.
Actually,
wait, let me work it. Let me try.
That's all it's meant for.
Yeah, but we only blocked
the Joby's better. Taylor, where is it? Oh, you have it.
You work your magic, Evan.
Oh, you touch my ta la la.
Ew.
Small ass. Don't even need to adjust it.
Does it even fit?
Yes, it works.
It's too small for
it. It doesn't
even work for Evan's
top. That thing's itching itself.
It's
kind of scary.
Do they have dogs here?
No.
Sometimes.
How does one get kicked out of Petco? I don't think. How does one get kicked out of Petco? I know, they're so small.
That's so cute.
You can like pick it up with like 2 fingers. Look at this. The size of my hand.
Chopsticks.
That just gave me a bad image of a guy that actually ate one of those before. That was so gross. He was like. It was like naked though, it didn't have any fur. I wish they had dogs here.
They have crickets.
Where? Crickets? I want crickets, bro. Buy me some crickets. It's gonna be my pet.
My dog doesn't like dog cages and it broke my dog cage.
Taylor's back there. Taylor, we're coming.
That's huge. Is this a litter box?
That's a luxury box. I don't know what they're on.
That's like a... It's for like a... No, you're supposed to fill the this big bin and take it home with you.
Oh, for I thought this was the litter box. I was like, bruh, that's like a luxury box.
Like, that's for like the lonely person that has
for like the most fat
I know. Hey, you could fit like like 16 cats in there.
This is not what the litter box.
That's the size of my cat.
You fit like 16 cats in there.
I spoiled my cat.
I love my dog.
Can I touch it?
Yeah.
It's a luxury box.
Oh, it's not used.
I was kidding.
If someone eats that, I'm gonna cry.
You want your
my dog to do
it. Truth or dare?
Truth or dare?
I'll do it.
No.
Eat it?
Truth.
Dude,
are you gonna ask me again?
Wait,
I've been dying since he ate cat litter.
Stop it.
Jamie, no.
Jamie, what the f- Oh, yeah.
That's gross. Dang it, I didn't even get myself in it.
Official cat litter.
I just ate cat litter. That was nasty.
What even is cat litter?
You didn't eat it.
Yeah, I did. Oh, put it in my mouth.
Playing cat litter.
I didn't digest it, but I'll count it.
Oh. Lay on Maggie, drop to the ground and just start pegging.
Can I pet your dog?
Sure.
They're so cute.
So cute. Typer. Oh, yep, there we go. I don't know why, but they do.
You have that dog?
No, that bug.
I have that dog.
His name is
It looks a little
Snowflake.
Stiff.
Yeah, it's a little stiff, Taylor.
Are you...
I think he's a little scared.
Look at my cat.
Yeah. I can't even believe it.
If someone brought their cat, I'd cry.
Why?
I'm scared of cats. Because well, one scratched my arm and left a scar, but it's not there.
Cooling cat.
That's because cats are moody. Dogs are better.
Yeah, I know.
I don't think you can return it after you opened it.
I don't think you can return it after you opened it.
Yeah, I think if you ripped it open, it doesn't... You can't
return I didn't rip it open. I opened it.
True.
There's a difference.
Got it. It doesn't look open.
Oh wait, you gotta fold that over.
Yeah, we're returning that. Yeah.
Didn't even work.
I don't know if you can return it.
I mean, I like cats, but they...
It's Maverick. Evan, it's Maverick. It's Maverick. No, you pointed at the weasels.
No, I was like, bro, it's Maverick. And you're just...
Rewind the vlog. I didn't hear that. There's dogs.
Sorry, I just got...
I gotta go. I gotta go get the dogs.
Dog, 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 dog.
Dog, dog, dog. Dog, 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 dog. Oh, it's in there.
Dave, can you buy beta fish?
Beta fish? What's that?
I have $10.
Oh, that's so sad.
Can we please get one?
Hey, watch out.
Can someone help me invest in a home for a fish? I will babysit it with
What are you
them.
Doing?
Vlog life is the only life.
Hey. Like your pop socket, wow.
I know.
What?
I think, isn't that what Ryan has?
And then we need like a cheap fish. Can we please get a fish?
It's a cheap
fish. Just take it home, just be like, this is mine
get
now.
Get a babe, but
There's no age limit to buy a fish. I definitely don't think a fish would have some sort of rule. You can catch fish, like, without
a
license.
I think my fish is dying.
I don't think you have to be 18 to get a fish if you can be, like, any age to kill a fish and eat it. Yeah, I go fishing.
You go fishing, Danny?
Yes, I love fishing.
No, Danny, no.
I catch all of these. Yes.
No,
it will hurt.
This looks fake.
It's
like,
so nasty.
Like a TV.
It's not nasty. It kind of does. Whoa, trippy.
How old do you have to be to buy a beta fish? Yes, I'm buying beta fish. Thank you. Do you have a, like,
there's no age limit. Let's go. Oh, why are we buying a fish? What are we doing? What are we doing?
I will buy the tank if someone buys my fish for actions.
I'll buy your fish.
What are you doing?
Are you actually going to do it? Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's going to die tomorrow.
There's
a baby
coming. Oh my, that's not gonna work, Taylor.
That's not gonna work.
Maybe.
Oh, Taylor, this isn't gonna work.
That tank's gonna
break. This
it's
isn't gonna work.
For,
I know, that's
Taylor,
not
that tank's gonna break.
Yeah.
Oh, Evan's right.
One second, I'm going to the weasels again. Shh, I'll be back for you one day. Just stay there.
They're all dead.
I don't think they're dead.
I don't like
this. Oh, yeah. No, they're alive.
What is the SpongeBob one?
Yeah.
Why are we buying a fish?
Are you Language.
Yes.
Okay.
Language. This is a family-friendly vlog.
Okay, then you can't put
family-friendly.
Yeah.
If it's family-friendly, I'm getting paid. I got paid 10 cents last video.
Hey!
It's my money.
Yeah, it's Evan's buddy. Evan, why are you agreed to this? Evan, you're supposed to be saving up for a computer, but you're buying fish. Evan's saving up for a computer, but he's gonna buy a fish. He's gonna buy a fish.
Don't buy a fish.
Taylor, I really want an animal. Will you?
Taylor, if anything.
Okay, do you guys understand? It's literally like $20.
No, she's gonna kill it. She's gonna kill the fish. I don't.
We don't have a tank. We're just gonna buy it to let it die.
Taylor,
we don't have food either.
$3 for a fish. $3. Okay.
We don't have food either.
Tank in your house.
Oh, she does?
Yes.
Oh my
Maybe.
God.
Why do you want it?
Taylor, then buy your own fish.
Okay, I just realized.
Why is this huge argument going down about a fish? I think the getting kicked out of Target clickbait is better though.
Yeah, it is.
Definitely. I don't think anybody cares about a fish. Is that mold?
This looks
like
mold. Dead.
This is mold. What the heck?
Why would you want that?
Wake up.
Can I get this cup of mold for $3?
Oh my god, I'm gonna drop something.
That's disgusting.
Scan some holes for me.
Why?
In your bag. Thanks, Danny.
Okay. I thought you were putting a ball in my bag. I was like, no.
It's not gonna fit.
That's what she said.
And Mike Taylor, if anything, we'll come back and we'll buy the weasel.
No, we're buying one right now.
No.
No, we.
How about we all save up and buy one of those weasels over there?
They're not weasels. Ferrets.
Ferrets, whatever. Same thing.
Arm was scratched up.
So it's just scratches.
Oh,
it's just trying to play.
Yeah.
It's having fun.
Oh my gosh, you know where we should go next for our vlog?
What?
That one pet store.
Evan, how much does it say?
It's like
on your phone. Oh my god.
Delta tail.
Mail?
Delta tail? Okay,
take it. Can we go return this? Because we have to like. Where's your mom? She's gonna
Petco is so much more chill than Target.
Okay, I'm getting
yeah, I know. They don't care.
I literally filmed the dude while he was. While we asked him the age limit.
I'm buying a fish.
What are we doing?
Okay, Maggie, where's my money?
What? Sorry, Taylor.
I need my tender.
Are you guys sure you're not fighting these fish?
Yes.
You know these are fighting fish.
They are?
Oh, you guys don't know that?
No.
No, so these two.
This is why we don't buy fish, Taylor.
Together, they'll fight to the death.
Okay, then I will not buy two.
And in like Korea and stuff?
So if there's one in like a different kind, then it's fine?
Say what?
If it's like that one and then a bunch of different kind of fish, is that fine?
It's fine for the other fish, but no, it's fine for this fish, but not the other fish, because this fish is going
to kill. Taylor, do you have any other fish?
Okay.
No, he's going to kill all of them.
Okay.
Look how big he is, though.
He's a fighter fish.
Taylor. Okay,
so but it's going to kill all your fish.
You want to not yet, let me.
Stop judging me.
I'm judging you so hard.
The number's up here.
You have to return.
10.
What are you doing?
$8.
Alright, Taylor's buying a fish
and then
we'll
meet you.
We're actually buying a fish.
She has a tank as well.
Wow. We're putting it in a tank of fish, she said. What? It's gonna all die. They're all gonna die. It's mine now. Peace. Dang it.
Baby Tanny.
Call him.
Call the shit name.
Call him one in the chamber because he's going to be the last one standing. Can somebody take your wallet? I don't know whose this is.
That's yours for today.
Okay.
Could you take a video? Or
you're the mom of the group.
I'm going to carry it like the purse.
Yeah,
I'm the mom of the group.
Don't do that.
I need to strut too.
Yes, this my bubbles in this thing right here.
Why? I look so gay right now.
You do though.
Why am I carrying a purse?
The ring, the purse, the bubbles.
They said nothing was in here, so
wait,
ain't my purse.
And also, you gotta grab some.
Didn't even notice.
I'm calling my mom so I just have a grandchild.
A fish that's gonna kill all the other fish in the tank.
No, that's gonna die.
It reminds me of myself.
That's weird. I want to.
Taylor, you should call it one in a chamber.
I'm gonna name it lots. My mom.
Oh my god.
Taylor, does your sister have any other fish?
No.
Oh.
Oh, you said there's. Okay.
just has a tank. No, she just has a tank.
Okay. Her other fish died.
Lily. Oh, that's depressing. Okay.
Daddy, hold the fish.
Okay.
Be respectful to my baby.
It's the saddest fish.
Are you judging my child?
The three of you can sit
yes.
in front, or one of you can go
it looks so depressed. This was a successful run. Went to Target to buy a tripod, ended up buying a fish.
Yep. Mom, remember when we buy these things? I got it on a clearance
and
sale.
Guess what? We didn't
for $2.
Get it for $2.
And please, can you grab my money,
dude? Clearance. Yeah, let me just close the door so we don't get hit.
Dude, I just bought a pay fish. I hope it doesn't starve to death.
Howdy.
Hi, Taylor.
Hi.
Fish?
Yeah.
Hi, I have goldfish for
do you want to see my
good.
Kid? Hi, Evan.
It's really pretty, actually. It's like actually really pretty fish.
I have goldfish here, if you want to peek at that.
I could. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. I should probably post this on Snapchat because I think it's a Snapchat moment.
Yes.
I've been needing to do it.
Oh, I didn't take it. Nadia, stay there. Because she's silently judging me about my fish purchasing. I mean, they're torturing them by being so small things. So.
What?
What?
No, I can get picked up.
What is crazy?
I need to
what
tell my mom. What? She's not gonna care because it's just
what
a beta fish.
I'm going
crazy.
With Shiloh to gluten-free bacon.
What
are
you
leaving?
That's crazy, bro.
That's crazy.
That's
crazy.
What? 2:45. What's happening?
We have a couple minutes.
I need to call my mom.
Wait, hey, are you good, bro?
I'm done.
I actually said.
Are you good, Maggie?
I felt myself falling. I just didn't do anything. I just let myself fall.
You
got
it.
No.
Ow.
That was at my
ooh.
Kid.
Ooh.
Hit her hard. She almost killed
ooh.
Our kid.
Maggie.
Oh, you just killed my mood, Maggie.